Boy, we've got a Mr. Bob Catley himself, Robert, and Mickey, and the big man back there, Tony. Now, Bob, turn this round to this camera here, boy, and read me what it says on there. What's it say?
Well, it says, presented to Bob Catley to recognise sales in the United Kingdom of more than 60,000 copies of the Polydor album, Wings of Heaven.
Congratulations, fellas. Like music from this lot this morning. What songs are you doing, Bob?
We're doing Days of No Trust and the current single, Must Have Been Love.
Are you thrilled to bits about this?
Brilliant.
He did. No, look at him. He's twitching with excitement. Well done.
What's
he
got?
Gone
red.
He's gone in the head. A couple of videos.
Live gigs mostly, yeah.
Yeah, you got any of the big ones planned?
We've got some big ones coming up. The NEC Arena on the 16th of December. Got
Brilliant.
That in.
I'll definitely be there. Right, well, good luck to you anyway in the future. I give you, Magnum with a single which broke them in this country. It is Days of No Trust. Good luck, lads.
Absolutely. All this and more at the break right here on...
I'll see you later.